I'm not the biggest Iconics fan, but I can't imagine what it would be like if Billy Kay and Peyton Royce actually had to split up.
It's do or die tonight for the Iconics, trying to get a title opportunity. The same could be said tonight for the Legend Killer.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton!
It was extremely conspicuous to see before the break Randy Orton coming out of Aleister Black's locker room, but nonetheless, he is getting set for his matchup right now against the former Universal Champion, Kevin Owens, here on Raw. WWE Clash of Champions is presented by Hyundai. Better drives us. And by WWE 2K Battlegrounds. Enter the Battlegrounds with in-your-face, over-the-top, multiplayer mayhem, and brawl without limits. Pre-order now.
A lot of distractions for Randy Orton, whether it's Drew McIntyre, whether it's been Keith Lee, but I tell you what, the Legend Killer has to fully focus on his opponent tonight if he wants to even make it for the triple threat match later on.
Earlier tonight, Randy Orton saying, "You're damn right I'm entitled. I shouldn't have to face anyone to get a WWE title opportunity." However, Orton did say, quote, "I will play the game. I will beat Kevin Owens. I will win the triple threat match, and I will."